Parts of infrastructure heard that's going to take a while. I'm just going to there to relax. Oh, these are people. So I'm gonna go inside. Hamaro Takashi. Items here. Medicine. Oh yeah. Welcome to the shop, what I said. What are you looking for? And this is for covering. This is for healing, I guess. Time capsule. Do you not accepting fate, you have turned back the wheel of time. Humans are never pitiful people. But it seems there are no rules left for me to play. I would like to have my reason for my system ready. What the hell you do in the store? To sell clocks? Not yet. Here, let's go to the velvet room. Talk to Igor. They go to the velvet room yet? Robot doctor. Another joker is, I'm sure, is an unpleasant world. Compared to what happened earlier, the incident is a more complex, who has a killer's chain. This is my workplace. world. I just moved here by a while. It sure is a great place. Very peaceful and relaxing. Also, I'll be well informed by having kids with public kitchen TV around, or even an outdoor music bowl, so I'll see some celebrity at my shopping now, only if the rent was cheap. Welcome, we take cases of all kinds, from secret love affairs to ghosts. While going to college, she works as a devil summoner. Well, no, I want to ask something. She told Dorothy, I never taken requests to spread rumors, but someone did come and ask if the Joker rumor was spread. He used to be a flunky bud, but also all of a sudden got smart now. He works as a devil summoner. What kind of person was he? That's the deja vu boy, Maya Cecil too. Tell me a little more, I don't know what you're talking about. I see, very interesting. The bizarre serial murders, the rumors of the Joker, the sighting of D. Oh, that makes sense, because the rumors aren't true. I'll accept the request to spread that anti-Joker rumor if it's a good chance to see if a rumor can become reality. You seem to have accepted that quickly. You're not going to report it to the hospital? The world is filled with mystery. We can't be held down by common sense. Well then, a real man goes by his own rules. First, ask me. Spread the rumor. Everything has been settled. That's will never change. Remember procedure. Spread the rumor. The Joker. Anything else? Oh. Early fighting demons is still trying to negotiate me with them. How do I know the stuff? I look like this, but I do work in a demon-related business. Has not approved. Check the result yourself. If you have any other rumors, subscribe. Get information from the rumor mongers. They're everywhere. That DJ Fu seems to be looking for the source of the rumors. I know of a good underground page. Dao Fu, who's a friend of the chief, has a webpage with all the rumors in the city. He's in a chat room right now. Rabbit, no, you saw the Joker. They say no one escapes once after you. How'd you survive? So you're saying I wouldn't believe it. Oh well, I'll know when I see. We'll meet at 2x slash and I'll rabbit tell the worker my handle and do what they tell you. Sounds suspicious, should we go? Do 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 do. Welcome, Rabbit. Yes, I've heard you use the red machine over there. I see how you survived. I didn't imagine 3 persona users. Well, how'd you know that? Having fun? What about Mario? We're supposed to play together. If you still want to play, come here. This is a persona? You people have just become persona users. You don't know how to use your chi, is obvious. He is a tab buster and he's a webpage that collects all the city's rumors. He says he's from Taiwan. Follow me. I see, interesting. We said about all we know, now it's your turn. From what I'm researching, Joker rumors are taken from some TV show, which then started to spread like wildfire. But before that, not even the J in Joker was known to the public. There's just one exception. Where do you think it is? The phone of Kazuzo Solden. Oh, who's this? Who's this Tatsuya? The current foreign minister. How would you know a wiretap that's illegal? Don't be so stiff. It's been going around like that. Has been doing some pretty dirty stuff underground. That's 10 years on South Syria's serial arson murder case. An infamous rumor between police and investigator. That is done. Is that true? What, you don't know? Well, either way, don't about this incident. You don't think it was a coincidence, do you? Then the former minister Tatsuzo Solden has something to do with the Joker's case. We are going to find out about that now. Take me with you. I know where Soldo's sons lives. You guys get clue on the Joker. As long as I'm by the next target, I will get closer to the truth. Not a bad deal. What do you plan to do with the truth? Your objective is blackmail, huh? My intentions are honorable, I can assure you. I can't let evil prevail. What should we do? You're being targeted. You decline. You decide. You understand what I'm talking about? Well, then let me test something first. Yeah, Todoroki. I'm in Parabellum right now. Spread a rumor that the only weapons. Hey, what are you trying to do? I don't believe that rumors can come true, so I'm testing it out. I'm surprised. Hell, it's actually worked. We have another weapon lined up. Please feel free to ask for anything. Then does that mean the rumors about the emblem is now true? Then you're right, all right, yeah. So what you gonna do with the emblem? If you keep it, the Joker will still stay away. Don't think you'll run into deja vu bright anymore. Think of why he gave you that. Oh my god, the graphics. That's so bad. burning the emblem. Why do they put hearts on both of her tits? That's just really like let me just start with her tits. That's all it's pretty much doing. Oh, the sun should be at the sanitarium at Mountain. Yeah, let's check it out. Hold on, there's a place called the Velvet Room around here. It has something to do with that. Considering the situation you're in right now, you'll need all the help you can get. Let's have a look. What is that? What does that have to do with anything? I don't even feel like explaining. Just follow me. Parabellum, sipping by weapon. Don't have money. You son of a bitch. The Velvet Room. Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is where the different forms of people's hearts are called to awaken. By ordering our master, Philemon, we have been waiting you. My name is Igor. Those masters, Philemon? Oh, I am Baladonna. I'm singing for those who challenge the monster known as oneself. I am Nameless, the piano player who opens the closed door of the hearts. Demon artist. I am a demon artist. I am the artist who throws the gods, demons, and devils within people's hearts. We are told to assist the awakening of your new hearts, your new personas. I am very glad to make your acquaintance. Welcome to the Velvet Room. What business do you have today? Fucking high level. Seriously? That's a pretty sick devil. I gotta get as much tarot card to summon shit. That's the stupidest thing. I'm so happy to change it in springtime. Okay. Thank you guys for watching and hope you guys enjoy it.